source of the complex's arc supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Vex outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness.
Guardian down.
The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines.
Thank you.
Guardian down.
The information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files? Vex Mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Sol. This must be in preparation to imprison the Submites. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
Come here, Vex.
Down. down.
the security systems. Perhaps now we can... No! They're driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything. Guardian, what we've seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex to convince Ikora. Trust us. A frail thing. As much as our mission, if this can restore her faith in me, I need this.
Thank you.
Avex mine directs power to the reactor. Kill it, and the complex should stabilize.
Down. Guardian down.
Wait for boss, wait for boss.
Down.
Guardian down.
Down. Thank you.
down.
Clever incision by the Witness. A multi-front attack. The sabotages, glean knowledge,